This homeless guy made himself a two-story cardboard home.